Yeah, you shouldn't have come back.
Thanks for the advice.
You trying to be funny? Hey, everybody, I think he's trying to be funny.
So, you still want to be funny?
You can't hurt me. You know that.
Who are you?
You really have no idea, do you, Bruce?
Jason, but you're dead.
Let's not fall out here, Bats. I might have told you a teeny tiny little lie, but come on, look at the boy. You did good. We did good. You should be proud.
What's the matter? Lost for words? I expected more. I'm hurt.
Joker sent me the film. I saw him kill you.
Don't you dare lie to me! How long did you wait before replacing me, huh? A month? A week? I trusted you! And you just left me to die!
That's not what happened!
You always told me, Bruce, focus on what I want to achieve, and it'll happen. You wanna know what I want now, Mom? I want you dead.
You can't hide from me! I will hunt you down!
Jason's taken a sniping position. I need to get close, take him by surprise. Jason, I can help you.
There's no helping me! You're not the only one with sidekicks!
How's it going over there? See anything? Nothing!
Bad idea. Jason will spot me.
Go get him, Batman!
Can't see him. Think he's hiding up there?
Don't matter.
Nice job. What the hell?
Let's check on the guy the Bat took down. Find him!
Jason will see me coming. I need to get directly under his vantage point to take him down.
Joker got to you. I know what it's like.
Don't pretend to understand!
Armor. Your sensors won't work. Use your eyes, Batman.
3, 2, 1. Charge, Batman!
Make them hurt, Batman.
Our eyes work together. Don't let the bastard get us.
Jason will see me coming. I need to get directly under his vantage point to take him down.
This time, Batman, you're lost without the cow.
Too quiet. Report. Nothing. I don't like it. We're gone. We're in control. Don't panic. Screw you. Maybe I want to panic. Okay, just hold it together. We can do this.
Hunted without the cow.
Out and let's get going.
This makes us even, Bruce.
I learned how to take a little pain, Batman. I learned from the best. But you can't hurt what you can't see.
Optic deflection armor. Your sensors won't work. Use your eyes, Batman. If you remember how, go get Batman.
This time, Batman, you're lost without the cow.
He used smoke to get away! This bastard's got everything!
I'm gonna check on this guy the Bat took out. Where is he? Middle of the room, upper level.
Yeah, I'll meet you there.
Thanks. Nothing we can do for him.
Target's mobile! Move on my location!
Hunted without the cow.
Running scared.
Stand down, Robin.
Don't call me that. It's not who I am.
Bad idea. Jason will spot me.
Take these guys out and let's get going.
Hero, no savior. You failed me, and now you're gonna fail Gotham the same way.
How long before you stopped searching for me, hmm?
How long before you gave up? Not from me!
This is justice. This is what you deserve.
I'm not afraid of you, Bruce. You're not a legend to me.
You're Robin, Jason. You're not what he made you.
Stop! Stop talking to me! You did this to me!
I'm sorry.
You left me to rot in that abandoned wing of Arkham for over a year! Him.
It's not too late. We can fix this together. Alfred, it's... I found Jason.
Excuse me, sir. I must have misheard you. For a moment, I thought you said that you'd found Master Todd.
You heard right.
My God, is he all right?
No. No, he's not.
So, guess that's the end of the Arkham Knight. He chose the name himself, you know. Bless him. Where better to drive a man crazy?
We need to get up to the roof. Scarecrow's there.
What happened?
I went after Crane and got caught.
Jim, I'm sorry about Barbara.
Don't. Let's just get this over with.
I should have stopped him.
Jim, look out!
Jim,
I've been worse.
Jim, I just want to say, working with Barbara, it was an honor.
Don't.
Even if you'd known what she was doing, you couldn't have stopped her.
Stubborn like her old man.
Brave,
You know, you see a lot in this job, a lot of pain, a lot of suffering. But I'll never forget taking a witness statement from an 8-year-old boy who'd just seen his parents gunned down.
You were kind, Jim.
I was thinking, I may never get a chance to tell you this, to say sorry.
You don't need to.
We're the same, Bruce. We'd do anything for our family. Come on.
On your knees, Crane. Now.
So you did it. I must admit, I had my doubts that you could make this happen.
I'm not asking again.
And I'm not talking to you. It is time.
Time for what?
Jim.
I'm sorry. It was the only way. Get me my daughter.
Dad!
Barbara. Are you all right? Did he hurt you?
What are you doing?
Call in the transport. We're leaving.
Yes, sir.
It is time for the people of Gotham to see their savior for who he truly is. A man, just a man, devoid of hope. Betrayed by his friends. Crippled by fear.
Let her go.
You both still have a part to play.
We had a deal.
Once I understood your greatest fear, controlling you was simple. You blame yourself for her condition. You need to protect her, but buried deep down is the inevitability that you will one day fail. And that fear makes you mine. Think very carefully about your next move, Commissioner. Her life depends on it.
Dad! No!
Did you think I wanted him dead? Did you think that would save your daughter? Do you know what happens when a man refuses to be controlled by his fears? He must face them.
No! Take me! Please, it's not her you want! Take me!
You don't scare me.
Shh. It's okay to be afraid.
Killed you.
He knew what he was doing.
There! Where are they taking you?
Destroyed.
What?
Don't worry. Lucius made a spare.
Thank you.
Scarecrow's going to kill him, isn't he?
Not while he can use him to get to me.
Oh, how chivalrous. Remember the time you carried me like that? I don't, because I was dead.
I'll get you set up at the precinct. We'll find your father. Barbara, Scarecrow manipulated me. I watched you die.
He gassed you, Bruce. You don't need to worry about us or feel responsible. We're fighting with you, not for you, okay?
It's good to have you back. Cash, I found Barbara. I'm bringing her to the lockup.
She's alive. Thank God. What about Gordon?
He was captured by Scarecrow.
You've got to be kidding.
We'll get him back, Cash. I can't leave the Batmobile. I need to get Oracle to GCPD.
After the Commissioner screwed things up, Scarecrow lost it. Plunged his hand into some guy's face. Used it like a catcher's mitt.
Where's Tim? Is he okay?
I left him at the movie studios. He's fine.
Barbara, it's great to see you.
Hello, Aaron. It's been a while.
Barbara's gonna be helping out here.
Whatever you say. She work for you now? Hell, what am I saying? We all do, right?
Okay, let's see. First, establish comms with the clock tower computer. They really should upgrade these machines. Okay, we're in. Damn it. Scarecrow's men are already there.
They're trying to take out the server room. Copy the data off the mainframe.
I can't. The militia are locking down our access. We've lost the connection. We need that data. It's the only way to find my dad.
I'll handle it.
You can't go there. They'll be expecting you.
I'm counting on it.
All these years later, and I've still got a soft spot for little Barbara Gordon. Fortunately, mine's not right between the vertebrae.
Don't worry, Batman. Barbara's safe here. The clock tower is all yours.
You think that's smart, bringing the girl back here, Batman? Might as well kill her.
Go give him help, Batman.
Wait, take it! Sorry, Batman. We didn't touch anything.
I couldn't resist the photo op. My kids are disowned me if they found out I'm thinking.
There's a militia checkpoint entrenched next to the clock tower. Not for long.
The hell is it?
It's the bat! They turn around! Go, go!
I hate computers.
Let's be ready, people. Sentry guns are online. He's not getting near this place.
We'll take them. How's it going over there? See anything?
Nothing!
Here somewhere. Scarecrow's not letting the cop out of his sight. That's his to smashing up his stuff. No kidding, really?
Can't disrupt a deployed sentry gun. I should use the remote hacking device to fly. The drone sensors are temporarily disabled, but I can only hack. One at a time, so the previous drone will be back online.
They will remember you, Master Bruce, I promise. Your sacrifice will not be in vain.
There's a militia checkpoint entrenched next to the clock tower. Not for long.
try something?
Too.
Yeah, all good. Nothing here. It appears your attack has alerted the militia's new commander following the Arkham Knight's disappearance. He's a rather belligerent sort, broadcasting a demand to speak with you via open channel.
Then give him what he wants.
Very good, sir.
It's good to see you again, Batman. It's been a while.
Slade.
Codename's Deathstroke, and I'm on the job now. As I recall, you once said that I didn't worry you, but our mutual friend, the Arkham Knight, he says different. He sought me out, said I was the toughest bastard you ever went toe-to-toe with.
The Knight's gone, Slade. You're a merc without a job.
Not exactly. I took payment in advance on this one, and that makes me professionally obliged to finish this.
The militia have a checkpoint embedded in Chinatown. Time to remove them.
Challenge me again, Batman. I am ready.
Hit, you fail the challenge. And me.
When you are ready, I will return and challenge you again.
Challenge me again, Batman. I am ready.
You're a competent warrior, but one final challenge awaits you. Contact me when you're ready.
Be prepared for my victory when I return.
He's nothing if not persistent, sir. You still don't seem convinced.
Just keep compiling the data, Alfred.
It might interest you to know I've been researching the insignia on Azrael's armor, and it appears to bear the motif of the Sacred Order of Saint-Dumas. The Order dates back several hundred years. They have a sworn mission to protect Gotham, but records are scarce, with many speculating their existence was nothing more than a myth.
Good work, Alfred. See what else you can find.